While Paul Simon was singing Loves Me Like a Rock, Elton John, who begun dominating the American Top 40 beginning with the 1970s Your Song, was encouraging Americans to do the Crocodile Rock, the first of seven number one singles for the British pop star and his lyricist Bernie Taupin.
Never knew me.